what we need in terms of technology advancement for humanity just becomes more and more. We want more cool new gadgets. We want more things. And AI is helping that process grow even more and more. I'm Habib Matar. I teach artificial intelligence here at Chandler Gilbert Community College. The program is named AIM. That stands for Artificial Intelligence and Machine Learning. It's taking traditional computing that we've had around and bumping it up to the next level of having the computer self-optimize on its own. I find it my personal passion to see where I can go, and I like to call it the spice of artificial intelligence to any field or problem that I run into that uses a traditional computer. In the artificial intelligence program, your last semester you have a capstone project. This is where we want to take industry partners and have them bring in projects that they would like to see implemented in their work. And with that, the artificial intelligence program, what excites me about it is this is typically for a graduate student level of subject. Here at the college, we found success teaching it to first and second year students so that they can now bring it out into industry. I can say in my personal experience, having AI on my resume really helped me stand out in front of the crowd. It's something to set yourself apart, is showing that you have this new cutting edge technology you can bring to a company. My students who have gone through the first cohort have been able to learn about these advanced computing topics and apply them in such cool and amazing ways, bringing their own creativity in as well. Every person has their own background and, like I said before, spice that they add to the field that they're in. And artificial intelligence is only going to help promote that growth even further.